Banky W reacts to President Muhammadu Buhari's description of Nigerian youths as lazy. I am Quenred and this is MOBTV. Like many other Nigerian youths, Banky W, the Nigerian singer, is appalled by President Buhari's speech at the Commonwealth where he described the Nigerian youths as lazy. According to the R&B singer, we are always great at pointing out our own issues, but the truth is that if we can sit around and complain from now till kingdom come, it will not matter. INEC will not count your tweets. Let's turn the month of May into hashtag PVC May. I have a suggestion, and whether you agree or disagree with the president's comments, let's do more than just posting, commenting, retweeting, and complaining. Go and register to vote. Even if you don't know who you're voting for, even if you hate all the candidates, at least register so that if someone comes along the line who you feel compelled to support, you can. If you are really interested in wanting Nigeria to be a better place, go and register to vote. Get your PVC as soon as possible. The registration process will end long before the election begins. So if you think you can wait till next year, you are wrong. Get your PVC today or don't bother complaining about anything because it won't matter. Your tweets will not count, but your votes will. So this is what Banky W had to say. What do you guys think? Drop your comments below, like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and follow us on Instagram at mobtv_. You can visit our page at www.mobtv.org. I remain Queen Red. Bye.